truant.
It'll always be a matter of grit.
Mighty muffin, meal with orange juice, and one hot cake, just hot cake, right?
Yeah.
Now add our tomato. And then with tomato, I know there's salt on there, but.
claw machine. You're gonna
just doing some last
while you passively thing. Show us that you have the money for Gucci.
Today is Dr. Andrew Huberman. Andrew is a neuroscientist and Pew Foundation fellow and founder of Huberman Lab, where he's involved in all kinds of really amazing breakthrough research on brain function, brain regeneration. His work has been published in Mindset, Focus, How to Navigate These, and many other subjects. It's an incredible conversation. You guys are going to enjoy it. First of all, thanks for doing this. I appreciate you coming out. Long time coming. I'm glad we're doing it in person and not remotely. And I think what I want to do is start with your, I want to talk about with you today. So maybe start there.
Sure. So on the one hand, maybe I anticipated to become a scientist. I guess the two things that are relevant there are, I've always loved animals and I've always been obsessed with animal behavior. None of these kids are going to school. And so it was a kind of big group of truants. And it was interesting because it gave me
right.
I think I would go to school every once in a while.
What's mom doing? Does she have any idea?
I know.
And it's given, who you are.
Like the kind of one phone call a day kind of thing. So actually, I was skateboarding for a company in San Francisco. Mm-hmm. I think they put me on. You're the most normal guy I know.
Of that crowd.
I did that. I went to. And so I started going to weekly therapy, which in the Berlin, and he really picked up on the fact that there was essentially no structure, no home life.
It'll always be a matter of great joy to me that I made the match myself. Everyone said Mr. Weston would be this morning.
You are no less welcome for being the second. Mr. Elton?